Well, I have the stallion. I might as well give it a taste of my thing.
Oh. Hey, you there. Hey, you there.
What? What do you want?
I saw you. I saw what you did. You killed that stallion.
It was nothing. It was for my mother and my sister now.
You shouldn't be that upset.
How dare you talk about it like that? My sister and my mother are dead.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. Would you let me stay for a while?
Sure.
So what's your name?
My name is Nina.
Oh.
Let me guess. You're the famed Leo.
Don't you know?
I was a friend of you. I knew your mother. She looked after me as a kid. But then I got adopted.
Would you like to go for a walk?
I would love that.
Along the stream?
Sure. So, you seem nice and handsome.
Did I say that?
Sorry. No, it's okay. I think you're beautiful, Barnes. Thank you. Oh, God. Those winds are horrible. Oh, I'm just gonna go get a quick drink. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for our tails. It's okay.
Get a cool drink.
Okay. I love her, but I don't know if I should ask her to marry me.
And have kids.
Yeah, I'm not so sure if that's taking it too far.
God, here she comes back.
What I wouldn't give for him to be the father of my kids.
He seems like a tough, loyal, brave brother.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
It's alright. I've got a question to ask you. I know it's a little too soon. Okay?
What
I'm just
is
gonna
this?
Spit it out. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Yay!
Now we can have kids and
well, you know what? Let's get married first.
Do 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 do.
I pronounce you husband and wife.
Yay!
You may now kiss the bride.